can't we live in freedom without hunger, with no war?
I don't understand.